College students are in the giving spirit this weekend. Check it out. Tonight was UIndy's annual dance marathon for Riley Hospital for Children. Hundreds of students raise money. They work to raise money all year long to do this, and then they commit to dancing for 8 hours straight. The university's first dance marathon back in 2008, it included just 20 students who raised about $1,000. Well, since then, it has grown to more than 200 students who last year raised $55,000. And they wanted to raise even more this year. We'll let you know how they do.